evening. Welcome to Looks at Books. I'm your host, Jane Curtin, and our guest tonight is Emily Letella, noted authoress of the famed Tiny series of children's books, such as Tiny Garden, Tiny Prince, Tiny Treehouse, Tiny Schoolhouse. And Emily has just completed her latest book, Tiny Kingdom. Emily, tell us what Tiny Kingdom is all about.
Well, it's all about a beautiful princess who lives in a little, teeny, tiny, itty, bitty, weeny...
castle?
Yes.
Emily.
And one day, a handsome prince comes riding up in a little, teeny, tiny, itty, bitty...
carriage.
Yes.
Emily.
And the princess and the prince go off to live in a little, tiny, teeny, itty, bitty...
kingdom.
Yes.
Tiny kingdom, of course. And they lived happily ever after. Well, thank you very much.
No?
No.
No?
No, you see, when the beautiful princess and the handsome prince went to the tiny kingdom, one night, the princess found out that the prince had a little, teeny, tiny, itty, bitty, weeny mother.
Yes. Well, thank you very much, Emily.
And he used to go to
guest on our
earlier
show.
Than she did.
Join us next week when our guest will be Max Barton discussing Bemothic buildings. Thank you very much.